Dozens of people took the opportunity to look at local art while drinking wine and listening to local music. They showed up in support of the Women's Exchange of Memphis's 9th annual art gallery open house. The event was the kickoff for an 11-week art show featuring 92 local artists to showcase their items. Organizers say this supports the nonprofit's mission of helping others help themselves.
What we hear from people that when they come to the Women's Exchange, it is an event all